Dear participants of the virtual fair, it's my pleasure to welcome you at the booth of the Embassy of the Republic of Kazakhstan in Canada. This virtual event is a great opportunity for the agriculture producers of Kazakhstan to explore Canadian cutting-edge solutions in agriculture. Canada has a rich experience of agro-industrial development and one of the world leaders in this field. Agriculture is a priority sector for development of cooperation with Canada. The government of Kazakhstan has defined the diversification of economic activity and the competitiveness of agriculture sector as a national priority. Kazakhstan has taken important steps to make its business climate more attractive for foreign investors. Kazakhstan is keen to work closely with Canada and the Canadian businesses. Canada remains in Kazakhstan's top 15 largest investor countries with more than $6 billion. There are more than 170 joint ventures created in Kazakhstan together with Canadian companies. We believe that there are a lot of potential to develop joint business cooperation in agriculture and food industry. We urge Canadian companies not only to export, but to create joint ventures in Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is an important linkage in China's Belt and Road Initiative and a member of Eurasian Economic Union, a free trade area of five countries with a total population of 180 million. There is a huge potential of export to China, India, Iran, and other regional markets. We are looking forward to welcome you in our country should you express an interest to develop business with Kazakhstan. Today, we want to provide you an information about the business climate of our country, as well as the opportunities of trade and economic cooperation with Kazakhstan. Thank you for your interest to our country.